happened. It's all good. Cryptic just started. Your audio is not included. What the fuck?
It's like, yeah, it's not good.
Oh shit, I'm hosting someone else right now too.
Whoopsie.
Yeah, I saw that you were.
Okay, so why did that one work but the other one didn't? Give me a second here.
Yeah.
This.
There we go.
Exited host mode, I saw that. So what is the color today?
Oh, motherfucker. It's,
BDU.
That works for me.
Anyone else pissed off about the, Quantum Break trailer that has a fucking Nirvana cover on it?
I haven't seen
that. No, I haven't seen anything yet. I'm kind of avoiding everything Quantum Break because I really don't know if I want to give a shit, but I kind of really do. Does that make any... I don't know if that makes any sense, but...
I kind of want to play it. I have since I heard about it, actually.
People are saying really good things about it. It's only 6 hours long, however.
I know, that's the problem.
So...
I think I should wait till it's cheaper.
Yeah, you're not going to give me a full fucking game experience. Why the hell would I pay full price?
Six hours is a full game. 6 hours is a full game. I see, I'm kind of cool. If it's...
After the games I played, 6 hours is not a full game.
No, like but when, I mean, like... It tells me a full story. That's all I need. I actually like games that are 6 to 8 hours where I can, take all the Uncharted, for instance. 8 hours a game.
Really?
You start it, you play through them, they tell you a really great story, and you're done.
Huh. See, I haven't played any of those all the way through yet. I'm trying to think of... I know that the next Mass Effect game is going to be like 40+, probably 100+. And I'm coming through
my
headset.
But that's a role-playing game, though.
So I'm going to disconnect my headset because I don't know why I'm hearing myself.
Yeah, we're getting a crazy buzz through your headset.
I'm going to unplug mine, too, just in case.
Hear myself. Nope, do not hear myself this time. Oh, there I go.
Sync.
Somebody have voices coming through the TV, or...?
I did for a second, but I don't know if I still do. We shall see.
Here's Sponge. If anyone wants to look at it, I think it looks...
Oh, I do
want to
see that. Give me a second, I'm trying to... These fucking timers, these Nightbot timers are killing me, man.
It's pretty much like radioactive yellow is what it looks like.
I'm just picking up my
I like that. I like that. That's pretty fucking cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I like it because it looks like it's, that the whole thing was painted yellow and then, like, it just got weathered and aged.
Okay.
I like that a lot. That's
very
cool.
Bumblebee-esque. Sean, I think Whitney might like it.
She's not playing right now. No, she went to bed.
There we go.
That is nice. Damn. Now I'm wishing I had that.
Why do I have so much shit in my backpack?
Yeah, I wish it didn't cost me like $5,000 when I bought it.
Yeah, I don't know what they had going on there, but those like 6 days in a row with $5,000 each was bull.
What, like they were charging $5,000 each?
Yeah.
Yeah, per skin. It was ridiculous.
Give me 1 second, please, gentlemen.
No rush.
I'm going to sell some shit here, I think.
I'm going to hold and click on hard.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my...
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker's leadership. Let's take advantage of it. I might have to. Can you stash your weapon skins?
Yep. All mine are in the stash.
Yep, I keep switching mine that way to other characters.
Yep.
Oh, that's a great idea.
That way they're kind of like not taking up space in the stash.
I'm gonna go over here and get some tools with.
And my level 4 looks badass.
You haven't fallen through the map yet, by the way.
I watched that broadcast again on Cryptic's YouTube.
Awesome.
I didn't actually see what it looked like while it was happening. Falling through the world actually looks pretty cool. Some kind of
just looking
surreal
up underneath
nightmare.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah, except for your guy like trying to grab at nothingness while he falls is kind of disturbing.
Amistar says on my stream you guys are echoey.
Yeah, see, I'm hearing echoes whenever I speak.
You sound fine in my headphones. You sound completely fine.
See, both of you sound fine when you speak, but when I speak, I hear that echo.
Oh.
And every time
I'm
connected to my headset.
No, I don't. It's
like
just
an
Sean.
Echo of yourself.
Oh, here we go. Here we
I
go.
Will shut my entire controller down and then turn it back on, I guess.
What is multicam rogue?
Oh, that's that weird multi-sham looking shit.
I'll pass this kindness on.
Let's throw that away and then.
Oh, I finally got a Shemog. What color is it?
Oh shit, I think I finally got my fucking timers working. So, one should pop every 5 minutes or every like 20 lines of dialogue, I think. We shall see. We shall check it out. If that works, I'm super happy.
Echo, check, check, check.
You still sound fine to me. Let me check the stream. If that works, I'm super happy.
Echo, check, check, check.
You still sound fine to me. Let me check the stream.
Are you hearing an echo too?
Yeah.
Huh.
Where the hell's my Shemog, motherfuckers?
You know what? It's light. It's not game-breaking or anything, Sean.
I am so angry that I just picked up a Shemog.
If that didn't fix it, oh well.
Oh wait, it's in scarves, isn't it? Fuck me.
Yeah,
head
yeah,
wrap.
Yeah. It's in scarves.
Nope. I'm sticking with what I had. Shit, what did I have? There it is. Good enough.
Four, five.
Are we really
cleaning
this place
up? All right, I'm
ready
to go whenever you guys are.
Oh, we still have like tons of phone recordings up in Hell's Kitchen.
We got a bunch of shit everywhere, really. And content patch should be popping next week.
And there's an encounter in Clinton.
So, what are we doing, Gramercy?
Right now, I'm just killing fuckers on the street.
Let him go.
Fuckers that threaten my way of life.
Oh shit! I unselected it. Oh.
Did they get him? Or did Cryptic?
No, I ran through a fucking.
I kind of rolled up on him and shot him in the backpack, and he blew up.
Nice. So are we heading that way to Gramercy or whatever, instead of?
Yes. I didn't mark it on my map though.
Don't need
okay, so we're doing the main mission first, and then we're gonna do the other ones? I was confused about what we were doing. So I already marked the main mission before you guys started talking about that.
Yeah, no, I'm all about the main mission. I don't, like... I've got a couple hours, so I'm not, like, too pressed for time. But again, the, I wish whoever the fuck is talking in my fucking ear would shut up for a second.
It's
stop transmission. Shut up, lady.
I know you have them.
Yeah, the not having hot water thing has completely changed my morning ablution regimen. That it takes quite a bit longer. So, I mean...
Yeah, I didn't understand that you were speaking Canadian. Sorry.
Ablution is a, it's just a good word. It's not even a Canadian thing. I don't think Canadians
I know it's
use
not.
That
I was.
Nobody
I was
uses that word.
Just because you were using a gigantic word. Ooh, there's a box. Where's the box?
Right here. So, I mean, I'm good to like 2, maybe 3 in the morning. Which is what, 4 hours? 3-4 hours?
About there, yeah. Thereabouts.
I'm almost done my seeds. I don't know what I'm gonna do after that.
I'm trying to figure out when I equip this gun, because it has way more kickback than I thought.
Woo! Forgot about that thing.
Oh. So, for those of you who are regulars to, like, my own personal stream,
Oh shit! I ran right into him.
Nope. I've been making promises for the last little while that I was going to buy and play the new Ratchet and Clank. You'll all be super happy to hear. Watch out! I'm on fire.
Oh my god! That lady burned to death right in my right. Zen, did you just kill a civilian?
No, I walked by a bomb and the bomb went off.
Oh,
so kind of
similar
way,
to what I did when we were in the subway. Okay, so it's different when you when I do it, I'm a monster.
You shot the bomb as a civilian was running by it. Me and a civilian got caught in a bomb.
Potato, potato.
I was part of that. Yeah, I don't know. I think there's a cause and effect,
Hey, I didn't know it was a civilian, okay? Some asshole runs in front of something that we were waiting to kill.
That's true, actually. In a fully hostile zone, by the way. Like, what was that guy doing there? Oh my god,
that's
I never even fucking noticed this! The
that's okay, I accidentally murdered a dog.
Fucking game. Look, oil stains. There's actually oil
stains.
Holy
shit,
a pavement.
Goddamn oil slick. Yeah, wow.
You guys haven't noticed that before?
No! That's awesome. This game continues to impress me, man.
So many haters,
though. Long story short, Ratchet and Clank is getting fucking stellar word of mouth right now. Like, it's supposed to be amazingly stupid fun. So I'm excited. Big, colorful, cartoony.
Well, I got here as everything exploded. Nice.
I can't see.
What the fuck is going on, man? Like, is everybody we fight dropping gas grenades today?
Yep. And their brothers.
Alright. Sons of yetches.
Yeah, I'm with you, Sean. I can't pass up tools.
Tools. Where are here we go. My nose itches.
Want me to itch it with my teeth?
Yes, please.
Weird.
And thank you.
So, I don't weird, even know if that's kinky. It gets weirder than that. Weird. I kind of have a thing for noses. Yeah.
You have a nose fetish? Wait, hold on. My thunderstorm thing is weird, but nose fetish, that's normal.
I like to suck on my wife's nose.
That's fucking weird.
Nah. It's finding a physical attraction in a place that most people don't. That's not weird.
Alright.
At least I'm still attracted to people.
That's true, I suppose. I can't really judge, man. I wouldn't, actually. I've got some fetishes that aren't even allowed to you know, see the light
of
day.
Whoa!
So. It's all
no.
good.
Leggings!
The only place that my mind jumps leggings whenever something like that normal. Gets said is bestiality.
No. Not at all.
Wait, is it legal
where
in...
Where did furries kill it yet?
Is it legal in Canada?
Well, wait.
Is that a thing?
No, you no sex with animals in Canada.
The way you just said "well, wait" just made it sound so much worse.
Furries.
It was kind of
like, "well, wait, are dogs?"
Well, that's the
included?
Whole thing. Like I'm not actually a furry or anything, but I've seen some like really sexy furry costumes, and I'm just like, well, I don't
true.
Not
one
understand
word.
The fetish.
Negri. One word.
Oh God, Jesus Christ.
Okay, two words, Sean. Jessica Negri. Look it up.
Seriously, Sean,
I think
if you don't
I think
who
I know
that
who you're
is,
talking about.
Pikachu outfit. There you go. That got me into Pokemon
now
real
I remember
quick.
You. Oh, Jesus.
Pika Pika, you know what I'm saying?
Really, dog? That is not a place where you take a shit.
Dogs take shits wherever the fuck they feel like.
No. Oh, shit's in the street again. I'm gonna shoot it. I'm not really gonna shoot.
You've already shot one, and it was sad.
That was an accident. And it was attacking me, so...
Oh! I was like, why did my everything go off all of a sudden?
My world just shook.
Because of his thing?
Yeah.
When you're close to it, it really fucks up everything, doesn't it?
The thing is a monster.
I don't even know what like the what's the really big one? Because you get
BFB.
There's three stages, right? Three stages to every skill, and then there's like the fourth master skill. I don't even know what it is for this. Oh shit.
Ooh, he dropped blue.
I changed my thing. I'm wondering if I should put it back to pulse. That seems to come in handy.
Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck it. They're right there.
I don't know if you necessarily need pulse until we actually, like, start the dungeon. Or the dungeon.
Dungeon? Holy fuck.
Dude, I'm dungeon fucking born. Super tired tonight. I went to sleep last
alert.
Night.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
At, like, midnight. Last time I looked at the clock, it was 2:30, so I laid in bed for 2.5 hours and couldn't fall asleep, and I know that I woke up at least 5 times. It was one of the worst nights of sleep I've had in years.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, I thought you were all dead. Come on. Thank you.
Wait, am I getting shot at from behind?
I'm an American. I'll kill you in your sleep on Christmas.
America.
Fuck yeah. Okay, where are they coming from?
I don't know what.
Coming to save the motherfucking world, yeah.
IMSR is thanking us for the imagery, but I don't know what imagery she's referring to.
Probably the furriness.
Does Kanigri as a Pikachu, perhaps?
They're talking about, yeah. Pikachu.
Dude, there's some seriously sexy
oh shit, we got him coming from the other
there,
side,
like...
too.
Who just jumped in my shot? Who's this? Oh, it's Zen. Ah!
Oh, shit. I was wondering, like, how that guy immediately got hurt. I was like,
I was
he
like,
was
right
fine,
here.
Fine. And then like half his health was gone. I was like, what happened?
What the hell?
They're in the park. Holy shit.
He just ran past us.
He did like totally just run with that. Oh, shit.
Pick up your head. Oh, who's got him suppressed?
Sorry, that would be me. I'm moving.
Oh, I thought it was the JTF.
I'm having like weird delay issues here.
Oh, don't. Stop moving. Cocksucker. Yeah, that's your head. That's your head. That's your fucking head. I love that you went around him and he jumped over to get shot by me.
There's a box back here too, or a bag.
I need that. Where are they coming from now?
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Bag, where'd you find it?
Back here. It's like inside of this, I think.
Ooh, they got snipers now.
I don't see it though. I can't find it. Oh, I see it now. It's right here.
Oh. Oh, I can't get it. Oh, fuck it.
Oh, this ass face is taking damage.
Fuck is hitting me. Oh, this asshole.
Aw, poor Ronnie. Just got blown the fuck up. Couldn't have done it without you. Chat, Ronnie.
That guy's seriously just. Yeah, he's doing the. That freaking thing the desert people in Star Wars do. I can't think of it.
Tusken Raider.
Sand Troopers? Yeah,
Tusken Raider, thank you.
Sand people.
He was literally just doing that. Because we won. That's weird.
That soldier just called me SA?
He probably did. We are in New York.
True, I suppose.
I got a red guy right here. Boom!
Oh shit, there's a whole bunch in here.
You guys said there was a box in the park?
Yeah. Right over here by where all these guys
are.
Yeah,
but I couldn't touch it for some reason. Oh, shit.
I need stability on my fucking thing. I know how to fucking shoot a goddamn support weapon. It's right here, Sean.
Box.
Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here.
Oh, it's a bag, not a box.
Yeah, yeah, I said box, or, I said bag first, or box first, and then I said bag. Ugh.
Son of a... And that was you gargling balls.
Gargling balls.
Oh. Why are you out, little dude?
Oh, I forgot to reselect it.
Alright.
Reselect what? Where are we going? What are we doing?
We're depending on you.
Cool. Okay, you guys, how could you possibly have gotten this far away from me? Oh, okay.
There's a group of guys behind us.
Nah, they're fine.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized
shit.
The escape to Manhattan.
Immediately, like, heavily armored 22s.
Which is funny, because this is a level 20 mission.
But don't jeopardize the mission. We're going into the field.
Fine, you do that then.
I got ya.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I'm just gonna put it down right here.
Quit fucking throwing grenades at me, you prick.
I have no shot. Moving. Oh shit. Dude, I fucking killed you like 3 minutes ago. What the fuck?
As soon as we help him, we're gonna get fucking flooded. Maybe? No?
Yep, new building. Riker's Castle? Really? They still got others inside. This ought to be fun.
Yeah, that is pretty neat. Riker's Castle. Should I salute the flags outside? I'm gonna.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Ah, somebody had a party. They hung balloons and officers.
That did not reach you. Damn it.
Alright, I will go left.
I'll take right.
Although I guess there's a...
Right to
this
clear.
Is gonna kick us off right here.
We should explore this floor before we go up.
Yeah, agreed. This is a museum.
Right side clear.
Left looks good.
Left in the far, far left looks good too.
Center's looking solid. Ready when
so
you guys
are. The stairs are our last route. And I can't get the fuck out of here.
Did you get caught up in fucking,
Yes.
What are these things called? The little ropes. Line ropes? I don't know.
Is that Lady Gaga? What the fuck?
No, could that be. Is not. Far left.
I've got a stairwell over here, so...
I just have overwatch of a chandelier.
Bathroom with a med kit in it.
Don't need it, but solid find for later.
Yep, I needed it. Alright, careful. We might want to go down the stairs here because I thought there was a box over here.
Oh, you
want to
go down first? That's not a bad idea.
Well, you should always start with going down first.
It's generally a good idea. Kind of warm things up.
Ooh, yep, box.
Oh, and a door.
Is that a locked door?
Yeah, it was. Oh, we got a big blue box.
Blue box.
Well, I'm gonna be like, I'll take it. I have no choice, really.
Oh God,
tactical
mannequins.
Shotgun.
So I have a slight fear of mannequins. Just saying.
Brian, have I told you yet to watch that video?
For Nuketown.
Oh. We can shoot the arms off of them. See,
oh, God.
I wonder if they did the same
thing
that Newtown did.
No. I don't like this.
Oh, come
this.
On. Why did I only... It only worked with one of them. We can shoot their heads off, though.
Like, cringeworthy, guys. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you?
They're all headless all right. Now. Sorry.
you guys want me
I
to
was having
point?
For years.
I got it like a disco thing up here. Some different
disco
colors.
Tech? Does it keep going up? Does it want us to keep going
yeah,
up, or is this our destination?
We keep going. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Whoo! Okay. could
oh,
someone please shoot the axe out of his hand and or something? That's
it
the
wouldn't let me.
Fucking shit I've ever seen in my life. Hold on. Nope, okay.
Nope, can't take the arms off.
I just shit a little bit.
Rikers.
Yeah.
Shotgun guy coming too.
Oh, wanna switch to shotguns? I can do the same.
Oh, thank you for putting that down.
You're welcome.
Let him come. Let
I
him
saw
come.
Zen
let
was
come.
Almost dead.
Heads up.
Oh, I'm down.
Come on, baby.
What the fuck? Back up. Let me get my turret out there so they're not charging at us.
Oh,
I think we just wrecked that guy.
There's a guy right on the other end of the wall here. I'm gonna run in and... Yeah, you better run, motherfucker. Put your head around.
Press.
I'm gonna reload.
Solid. I just killed him by shooting me in the ass.
Alright.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Here's coming right.
This office is clear.
I can't see him.
He ran away. Like a little bitch.
I kinda see him.
Got a bag in.
Here it comes.
Room to the right.
It's coming your way.
Motherfucker did not know who he was messing with.
Oh, more.
God damn it. God, that thing is a beast.
Oh shit.
Crap. I'm heading back towards you guys. I don't know if I'll make it though.
Yep.
Reloading. I'll throw my turret out to,
Oh shit.
Okay, no, I won't, because my turret won't make it out anyway.
I got ya. Holy fuck.
He is suppressed.
You all can't get me.
Warning.
Down.
Additional hostiles inbound.
Dear lord.
Oh shit.
A robot gun. No, it's called a turret, you idiot.
Is that what he did? He call it a robot gun?
Yeah, they're coming around on our left side, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
They're running around to try and flank us. I got them suppressed. They're not moving. Oh, well, one of them is.
Come on. Keep them there. Done.
Where you at, Sean? How you doing?
Doing good now. Ooh. My thing just popped up.
I'm gonna travel around behind him. Nothing like shooting somebody as they're running away. Okay, left room.
He started it.
Clear. JTF guy dead. Sorry about your luck, buddy.
This guy's not.
This one's still alive. Even though we shot at him multiple times.
Oh, they were doing their own little, like, terrorist videos in here, it looks like.
Yeah.
I am Asar, all loving your mannequin beheading.
Thank you.
Mad props.
Okay, so all rooms clear.
Yeah, we're clear over here.
No, I couldn't find any bags. This one
I am
does
gonna run
not
around
go
and
downstairs.
Grab some ammo, though.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Guys. Aquarium.
Yeah, oh no. I saw them. You didn't see them shooting those?
Okay, is everyone here? Oh, that's so awesome.
Oh.
There's another one. Oh, somebody killed
really,
him already. Whoa,
really
there's a person
in
there.
Some floppy fishes.
Oh my god, there is a person in here.
I think they drowned him before they shot it.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna reload everything. I didn't notice that I was kind of out of ammo on certain things.
Going close quarters.
Shoddy out.
Let me switch to that real quick. This is very close quarters mission.
I'm gonna switch to the pulse again though too.
See, I have a tactical SAG, blah blah blah.
I'll move up ahead of you here, Sean. Oh wait, we can't go down. Okay.
Critical hit chance, reload speed, rate of fire.
Right behind you, Zen. I'll take up spot on the other side. I don't see anything.
Excuse me, guys. Sorry about that.
No problem.
We're pretty much clear. Can we go any higher here? No.
I haven't used a shotgun in this game yet. So nice.
Really?
Well, not much.
They're not bad, actually.
I'll go first.
You do really need to be close, though.
Okay, never mind. Zen, I'll go first.
clear.
Oh, there's a room. Shit. Room has med bag. It's bathroom. Other than that, clear.
Thank you. I needed that. Dead guy.
We got a door that we need to open. I'm going to go to the end and make sure that there's no other... Nope, it's looking clear. There's an elevator. Nothing else.
All right. You want to post up? And I'll breach.
Posted.
I can't post on the other side. There's something in the way.
Opening.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, okay. Kill him off.
What was that?
Let's get that echo. I threw out my little drone just in case there were guys right on the other side of the door, so it would
it's an echo
off.
That we have to get. There's nobody in here.
I got a bag over here. I got water out of
it. And I've got all sorts of things all around the area.
I'll just send the pulse out because it'll show us stuff around here.
I gotta grab the thing.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Poison.
You know,
fuck.
That song. The one about the bridge.
For one of you.
Damn. Oh, please. What's the name of that shit?
I got a family.
You
think I didn't have a family?
You know, that guy seems got a shot.
I can't even get him in the game.
Understand?
Oh wow, all these fucking assholes in one spot.
Jesus Christ.
So many assholes.
This guy here, deceased severe head trauma, and the guy standing right beside him has an axe in his hand.
The situation by the door?
Behind, yeah, over there. Yep, that's the one I investigated. That
these are all JTF guys that are dead too. That they're fucking around with.
Oh
yeah.
Shit!
Forgot to mention that part.
Shock
oh crap!
In the, back
the,
of his head.
The body is literally on the ground right where it lay.
Yeah, I don't think I like these Rikers. I mean, they're criminals, so I'm not gonna like them anyway. Fuckers. Act like a criminal.
Deceased? What
like
poisoning? Oh, just poisoning.
All right.
Damn. There's well, a... we gotta exit out the back, so.
Oh shit! This is a big ass echo.
It is.
Oh,
the
damn!
Knife wounds to abdomen.
Hey, boss.
Oh, here we go, Santiago Parker.
Here's Larray.
Larray Barrett, now, leader of the Rikers.
The thing with ham is, you gotta know where to make the first cut.
No! Wait!
Oh Jesus! And this is the guy on the table that they cut up.
I don't like this.
Oh, he's still in here? Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. They've got him all fucking hogtied and shit?
Yep.
Wow.
What a bitch.
When this game goes dark, man, it doesn't fuck around.
Wait, so the leader of the Rikers is a female?
Yep.
Look at the sign. Look at the sign.
Dinner is ready? Oh, fucking dicks.
When they go grim, they go grim in this game. No fucking storyline, my ass.
Ammo box.
Oh, there's the door. I'm like, where the fuck is this door?
Oh, we got an elevator. Nothing else? Clear.
Nah, that's always fun.
Nice abstract painting. A little weird.
I'll post up. Oh, we can't. Damn.
That is definitely not Lady Gaga.
No, you can't post up in an elevator. That's weird.
Sorry, guys.
I reload all my
fucking
guns.
Around out there.
Okay.
Okay, I'm all fully reloaded.
And it's gonna
be the door that
piss.
Brian's facing.
Go right ahead. Now's a good time, because they're not gonna jump us right off the elevator.
That's where I'd set an ambush.
It's being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Oh. behind you guys.
Yeah. I'm just waiting for you to
go. Oh,
wait,
we can still use the elevator again? What happens if we use the elevator again?
You go ahead.
That's a good question. Try it. Probably just takes us back downstairs.
Or further upstairs. Why is it not showing me everything that IMSR is saying?
Let me know, because I'm about to take
this. I think
this.
She might be just in my chat. IMSR, are you in just in my chat, or are
no,
you watching the multiplayer?
No, she is. She is. I'm just saying it's going past the edge of my screen. It's weird.
Oh, I see.
I'm going to try to switch between my chat and your chat again and see if that'll pop it up. Nope. Oh, well.
So IMSR, if you're in the chat, I don't know if that works for everybody, but if you type !commands, it should drop a list of most of the commands that are running on my channel now. There might be one missing, but I'm not sure. If you're interested.
This one's more open, so I'm switching weapons again.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna actually check out some of the shit I just picked up. See if maybe upgrades are in order.
Oh man, I can't wait to have a smoke.
I hear guys talking, so they're really not far from us at all.
No, not at all. I see the red on the edge of the screen. They're here.
They're waiting for us.
Wait, so what happened when we used the elevator?
We just went right back up.
It was downstairs and then back upstairs. Oh, shit. There they are. I see one.
Oh, M60 is a light machine gun. L86 is also a light machine gun. Stop giving me light machine guns. Give me some fucking assault rifles, please. Alright. I'm ready.
Let's blow this popsicle stand.
Okay, I got, I'm playing God, I guess.
Look out! They got a robot gun!
On the left side.
That hurt more than I wanted it to.
Doing good. I can barely hear you, by the way.
I put the mic up. That's why. Thank you.
Nicely done, whoever dropped that.
That was me.
Reloading.
My god, there's a shotgunner behind me.
Whoa, grenade.
Oh, shit.
Where's the shotgunner? Is he still there?
Thank you. I don't know. I just know he came up behind me like a dick.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, I'm coming.
Wanna come up on this
Okay. I'll stay down here, Sean. Oh, damn.
I don't even know what the fuck hit me there.
I don't know what's hitting me, but it's hitting me hard.
There's gotta be a sniper out there somewhere.
Yep, there is. I just saw him.
I see him.
Oh, I see him.
He's suppressed now. Loading. Motherfucker.
Down. Oh, I want that. Oh, sniper's yellow, by the way.
I see that.
Oh, we got two snipers. Two 22s. Both yellow.
Oh, one over there. I see him. Fuck.
See if my little guy can crawl upstairs.
Yeah, no, I didn't even notice that one. I'm almost up on the one, though. I'm gonna shotgun the fuck out of him.
Oh, I was just throwing a grenade.
Your grenades won't hurt me.
Okay. I got this sniper over here pretty pressured, so...
Yeah, and we we gaped the other one. Gaped.
Yeah.
Gape sounds better. I like Gape better. It's less aggressive.
Yeah. Not really.
It's less aggressive and less offensive. Some people like being Gape.
Ooh.
Green box back here. We have time, right? That guy's dead? Or is he?
Yeah, we're good. I just accessed that one dude, though, so... I saved Ramos or whatever.
Pretty dirty.
Oh, I accessed him hard.
Hence the gape talk, I suppose. I just fucking
pretty
propane
much,
tanks sitting around here.
Yeah, no, there was propane tanks everywhere.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position.
Oh, did I move up too far? Oh.
No, you're good.
Who's this guy?
I saved him. I didn't know we were looking for boxes.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, fuck a dick.
Oh, shit. Where's a good spot?
Is this Luray?
Not yet, I doubt. Heavily armored.
Oh, no,
oh,
it says,
Jesus.
It says Luray's lieutenant. Oh, it's one of those guys where if I shoot him in the back, his bullet bag is gonna go off.
Oh, he just
shoot that
fucking
little red bag
shirt
on his back. Or just keep shooting him in the head.
Oh. Moving around behind him.
No need.
Well, he still has bodies.
Oh, damn it. What the hell was that?
Nice.
Got another one coming around.
Oh.
With a sniper up there.
You like ganging up on people?
Yes.
Oh, we do.
Gang rape is my specialty. Whoa, I just fucking need to stop that
right
there.
Gang gape.
We just graped him.
Graped him? Yeah. Grape ape.
That's what the sound of their head popping sounds like.
Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement. I'm not going to be able to put this on YouTube.
I don't even know what that one would be, Sarah.
I am Sar is smiling, so it can't be too bad.
Good shot. Okay, so that's where we have to go. What's back here?
Open the door for JTF backup.
Really? We get backup now? Fuckers. They couldn't open the door?
Oh, it's an elevator. We have to go down.
Oh, I see. There's nothing up here? Did we check the whole balcony? The whole roof?
Yeah, I just checked back there. There wasn't anything.
Really? Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Alrighty. I am sitting at half 22 at this point.
I'm at just under half.
Yeah, I'm not even close to half. What the fuck?
Really? Oh, Sean just disconnected.
Well, fuck.
Don't move. Don't move.
Coming back in. It worked last time, so I'm coming back in. My broadcast kicked out, too.
Yes, it did. Well, ain't that a fucking...
Okay, we got time.
Hog in sheep's clothing. I want fucking pork now.
If you're saying that as a verb, I could go for some too.
I will go get another beer, though.
My audio is included.
Yay.
Continue game. Shunt me back into this mission.
Yep, another beer time.
Brian, Mechanized Monday. It's Thursday.
No, I changed mine.
It's saying Mechanized Monday on my
motherfucker. Mine says Wingman Wednesday.
I want to try one thing here. I don't know if this
mine's
is
being
active.
Douchey.
Hey,
I'm next to Zen. And Brian. And Zen's the party leader again.
Oh, I can fix that.
Now it says Wing on Wednesday, by the way.
Oh, do you hit the elevator button?
I think that was me.
Elevator. Oh, you know what? I don't think I fucking friended British. No, I feel like an asshole.
God damn it, this is my nightmare.
What's going on? I was just promoting
Sean. Beheading him again.
Oh, see. No, this just reminds me of an episode of Doctor Who. In fact, the first episode of the new run of Doctor Who.
That's actually what the Black Ops 3 Nuketown is like if you shoot off all their arms. It becomes that episode. It becomes like an episode of Doctor Who.
That was a good episode. Okay, I got a left side position on these guys.
Oh shit, there's actual guys.
Oh shit.
Shotgunner. I can't see. A light just shined in my eyes. And I can't destroy it. Assholes.
Reloading.
Oh, they're starting to take shots at me.
Oh, damn.
Let's get these fools. The fucking camera keeps switching. God damn it.
I don't know how I threw my turret up there, but that's awesome.
Yeah, that's weird. Nope. I see them. There are all a lot of them coming.
Oh, we got med bag over here.
And a shotgunner. He's coming for you, Zen. Oh, no, changed. Oh, fuck.
All right. I have a shotgun, too.
Oh, I'm so low. I'm surprised I'm still alive. Oh, I'm
Where
not.
Where are you?
Shotgunner got me. I'm behind Brian.
Oh, he's got you?
No, he wasn't able to yet. Thank you.
I got you, baby. Don't worry. Cover me.
Thank you.
Might as well just post up on this door.
Where are you going, bro?
Oh shit, oh shit. He's got a shot on me.
He's a fucking nobody. He's a nothing.
I'm not sure, but I think he took the dangerous end of my gun up his ass.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, more?
More coming in quick.
Heads up, heads up, heads up.
Very quick, I saw. Hope that helps with the disorienting of that dude. Oh, we got a gold.
What the fuck? Your team is down. I feel like there's some lag or something that's I'm not doing damage.
Oh, you're coming to me. Keep the pressure on him. Get him. Ah, where are you?
Right here. Thank you. Oh, 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 oh,
oh. Ah, the gold came in like a dick. Double 07. Golden dick.
Sounds like the type of 007 like I can get behind.
Or that could get behind you.
Oh, oh, who's down? I got you. Thank you.
Okay, there's one.
Okay, they're coming in the back door, I think.
Yeah, there's one around this way, somewhere.
Giggity?
He must be further away.
I got no threats found.
Oh, so it's a glitch. Well, fuck it.
I don't know. I got a big loading door here. Maybe they might. Oh, I do have a door to the side here. But nothing,
got a boiler room.
Anything in there?
Negative.
Nope, clear.
Ooh, there's a bag somewhere nearby. It must be above us. Or below us.
Or down this hallway.
Don't like that.
There's a hallway? He's like, I don't want to go down that hallway.
Oh, we got a video, gentlemen.
Video.
Yeah, I killed the radio star a couple decades ago.
Many, many years ago.
Everybody ready?
I am solid.
See.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Oh.
Oh shit.
It's time.
Game time.
Door just opened over here.
Yeah. With stairs. We don't have to keep them alive because they suck at staying alive.
Give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna check my loadout, make sure it's exactly what I want.
Crap, I already walked too far.
Oh, all good.
We've got... Jarae.
We've got God's Eye.
Oh,
up
she's,
here?
A fucking... she's a fucking...
I'm up top.
She's a grenadier and she's got two of her fucking humongous douchebags.
Alright, I got posted too. Bunch of yellows. Oh shit, they're rushing, they're rushing.
Ooh, damn, you might want to get back here.
Ooh, that hurt.
I'm moving around to try and take out one of the snipers.
Whoa.
Wait, there's snipers too?
Yep.
Oh, I see. That's why I got hit hard.
The fuck? My own grenade hurt me now?
Oh, shit. Something. No! Quit getting on the wall, you fucking ass clown!
Oh, this fucking camera keeps switching shoulders.
One of those guys was up here with you, Brian?
I don't know, is he?
He was. He went downstairs.
John!
Where are you?
I'm good.
I'm upstairs, trying to get to the snipers. Oh,
one sniper down.
Come on, asshole. Pop your fucking head.
There you go, baby. Go eat.
Oh my god, I can't see. Woo! Fuck! One of them came up with me.
Holy shit.
He's gonna kill the JTF guy that's near me, but fuck that dude. I'm about to be done. And doorway. How's it feel to know your dying's gonna bring me pleasure? Stay alive, guys. Stay alive.
These guys are fucking tough, man. Where is he?
Oh, I see where this bitch is.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Gonna bleed you
dry. Hey Zen, you should come upstairs.
Second sniper is down.
And try to save me. Yeah.
Where are you, Sean?
Are you dead?
I am.
Cause I'm kind of
you were right. Oh yeah, you're
getting
fucked.
My ass kicked by two.
Come up to that doorway, but don't go through it. You should be able to revive. No, okay, wrong doorway. Backside. Yep. Come up to that backside doorway. You should be able to revive me from the doorway.
Nope.
Fine. Just stay close to it, because if you need to
make
back
sure
up,
nobody is
back
following
up.
Me. Oh shit! Grenade!
Shit! Run!
Fuck two grenades.
Two of them. Three. Oh fuck. What is that JTF guy doing? Little bastard.
Nothing. He's doing a lot of fucking nothing right now. Jesus Christ.
How do they see you? They're on the other side of the map. Okay, he's going downstairs. You should be good. Oh, run! Nope.
Jesus, fuck. You gotta be kidding me.
That's her. She's throwing those grenades at you.
Okay, hold on. Can I get you from here? No, of course not.
Gonna bleed you dry, piggies. She does not want you to revive me.
I think I've got you this time, though. And then I'm gonna go down and finish the fucking horrible first date I had with those 22s downstairs.
Yeah, thank you, by the way.
Yeah, okay.
I am just playing back and forth with this 22.
Which 22?
The big ass motherfucker. Oh my god, he's coming for me now. I pissed him off.
No, he's coming for me.
Is he? Oh, you ran up on him?
I did.
There you go. Have that. Fucking grenades, man. These guys are pissing me off. Like, I can't post up anywhere.
Damn it. He's hidden. I can't hit him.
Oh, I'm fucked again.
I'm trying to move up around behind him.
I don't know where you are. I think... I don't know if Cryptic's coming. Oh, actually, you might be pretty close to me.
Larray's the one who got me.
I think I got you.
Oh, man, he is fucking me hard.
Careful for Larray.
Jesus, fuck. Holy fuck, man. How many grenades is this bitch allowed to throw in a row?
Yeah, that she's the one who got me, so... Oh, and you're... Don't even come for me. Run. Run, Zen. Run. He is right next to you.
Shit. Yeah. I'm out of fucking health, too.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? I'm down. What the fuck hit me?
Okay.
What in the fuck hit me?
Larray,
there was nothing around me.
I bet you
no,
it
she
was
can't. She, I'm at an angle she can't hit.
No, she's
oh,
throwing
nope,
grenades.
She's,
she's
me
throwing
now.
Three and four grenades at a time. Give me a second. I will get to either one of you.
If you can get all the way to the other end where she's at, I'm in a pretty safe location.
Give me a second. I need to reload.
Like, pretty much just run all the way down the catwalk. Gonna bleed you dry, piggies.
The only thing is, reviving takes so fucking long. Okay. Come on. They don't see me.
Oh,
oh
damn,
she
and she actually got you, Brian, with her assault rifle.
Go, mm-hmm. Brian, go! Go, run.
You got me, not Brian.
Well, run. Either way, I'm down now, so go.
Yeah, come back this way, and I'll throw my thing. Just come up right next to it. It's right there.
I'm good. And then as soon as I'm up, I'm going to go and get Brian.
Yep. And, oh, they're behind me. Fuck.
Where is this bitch? I'm going to keep her busy for a second.
She's up on top, like right above me.
Oh, is she up here?
Yeah, no, up above us. If you look straight up,
shit,
that's where she is.
Oh, fuck.
That's why I was pretty safe over here and she wasn't hitting me, and then all of a sudden she just fucking annihilated me.
Alright.
I really wish I could get my fucking turret up there with her.
Hey, Sean, I'm coming. We're gonna double team this asshole.
I'm trying to heal.
Yeah, me too. Okay. Gonna
bleed you dry, piggies. Oh, fuck.
Fuck!
God, you're down? No, you're not.
Stay there.
I am. I'm trying to
heal myself.
I'm
down.
Myself,
God
so.
Damn
oh, he's
it.
Coming.
Her
coming.
Fucking
run,
grenades
run,
that
run,
don't
Sean,
show
Sean.
Up.
Oh! Oh, go down. Oh, fuck. I don't know where you are, Zen.
It booted me.
I went to a fucking loading screen. We all must have died.
No, I'm alive.
What the hell happened with us then?
He was alive. That was a little bullshit.
Oh, fuck. I lived through that. Goddamn her and her grenades. Fucking
yeah, no
bitch.
Shit.
Oh, it jumped in even more bad guys. Luckily,
oh, these
they're
are 22,
only
22 purples, though.
Yeah, purples. But she's gonna be a bitch and keep doing that, I bet.
Sean, right behind you.
God damn it. Fucker. That
okay,
shot to the
bitch?
Face. She's
sorry,
down below
guys.
Like a cunt. Hey, guess what, bitch? I can throw grenades too.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fuck her up.
I like her scream when she's on fire.
Whoa.
Oh, she's got a grenade launcher, that's why.
No shit.
Yep.
That
kind of
makes a lot of sense.
I saw
then.
Her. I just saw her launching from her weapon. I'd be willing to bet she's not wearing a fucking mask, though. I'm gonna go tear gas her ass. Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna make you cry. That's not what I want to do. Yeah, cry, bitch, cry.
More guys, more guys, more bad guys.
Really?
Fuck. Yep. Yeah, no. I totally wanted to disembark from my fucking cover game.
Oh! She is not happy with me. Oh, I'm down.
You're down? I'm coming.
I got her with 15 fucking headshots in a row with my sniper, and she was not happy with that.
You up?
Yep, I'm up, I'm up, I'm up. I'm trying to, but you keep moving.
Come on, don't get out till they're dead.
Her armor's down, I think. Oh no, she's on the last bar. Now her armor's down, I think. Should be at least.
Come on, get on the
buy,
God fucking damn it, you stupid fucking asshole. Cover when I tell you to cover. Don't fucking run out into the middle of fire while you're covered.
Alright. I think that's the last guy, Cryptic.
Stay where you are, Brian. Brian.
Are you down?
Stop moving, Brian.
I stopped.
Stop moving. There we go.
Coming up on your side.
Yeah, I don't,
did that not get you?
Nope, that did not do a damn thing.
Yeah, because you were ducked. I was trying to hit you where you were standing.
Yeah, I'm not coming out of this cover because this asshole keeps... Yep, see, look. Immediately fucking destroys me. There we go. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay.
Ooh, Ranger holster.
With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Ooh, another achievement. Oh, yeah. Networking. Yay.
I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight.
That works.
God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
It's the one for doing... 20.
Oh, I know which one. Yeah. I don't have that yet. Prick.
For doing which?
Completing 20
missions.
20 missions
in a group.
Oh, really? I didn't get that, I don't think.
No, neither did I.
I may have played with other people.
You motherfucker.
Right? That's what I'm saying.
Hey, you ass clowns are, like, 23... Oh, I'm a 23, too. Never mind.
Uh-huh.
My question is, how do I know the baby's even mine?
Looks like someone recorded a little pep talk from that Barrett character.
Uh-oh.
He's a nasty piece of work, but...
What are we missing?
It might give
is
you
there anything
insight.
That we're missing?
Video. There's gotta be a box. I haven't gotten a box yet.
Okay, going to the video. Radio silent.
Oh, video.
One cut. One cut's gonna make you bleed. But one cut don't kill you. One cut just makes a scar.
We're gonna fucking fight him.
A deeper cut.
We're gonna fucking fight him. We're gonna get him. We're gonna...
makes you cry. You can turn that cry into a roar, or you can turn it into a whimper. That's your choice.
I can't take
it. So you can choose to be a victim, no matter where you at.
I can't take it.
Top of the penthouse, in a prison cell, or even free. Roaming your own streets again. Complain about the cold, the rats. Complain about who's in charge. Some people want to stay the victim. They want to cry. I'll give you what you want. You want to be the victim? Well, I'll make you one. I'll make you one. Me? I'ma take what's mine. They say this disease is a tragedy. They say it's the end of the world.
Oh, yeah.
This disease is our teacher.
Oh, hell yes.
Teaching the uniforms that they done. Teaching us to rise up. They taken from us long enough. Now we take from them. Their houses, their cars, their families, their lives. This is our time. And now is our time. It's our time.
You guys should check multi-twitch for my little red thing on my screen.
A little red thing on your screen?
Yeah, it looks like a piece of a...
Yet.
It's a piece of an exploded tank. Oh no, it's a tank that's literally right in front of me.
I saw it. By the way, it's our time. It's our time down here.
Well, what about up there, though?
That's their time.
New gun. Oh.
Where the fuck are the boxes? I know there's gotta be one. There's always a box at the end. Always.
When she came out of that room up at the top, is there a way to get up there? There has to be.
I am standing near one. There's one over here somewhere. I'm gonna zoom in on the map. Yeah, it's down below. It's down this set of stairs she was next to.
Oh, I found... found a box.
Oh, it's down there?
Oh. It's just a green box, though.
I don't know.
Oh, what? Okay.
Well, we got a blueprint, and then she dropped three blues. So...
True. Still gay. We should be getting purples from the main missions now.
We actually... Yeah, that's a good point.
Especially if we're doing them on hard. I like hard.
You know what? That actually... We didn't wipe on that one, so that's not bad.
We didn't. You saved my ass twice. Thrice. I don't remember.
Oh. Anymore. I think I might have gotten my first MVP. Woo! Things you're looking up
yes,
in the world.
Yes, I will say that you were the MVP on
yeah,
this one.
Yeah, you got both of us up.
Like, holy crap.
This was like the only one so far. What's going on here? Why do I have a reticle that's still telling me to go somewhere?
Yeah, we gotta get out of here.
Oh.
But I need to grab some ammo, so I'm coming back in.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Wait, where'd the ammo thing go?
Well, I mean, realistically, we're pretty much just going to go straight
wait,
to the base, right?
I got stairs here. Are we not supposed to take the stairs?
Oh, wait. Where are you?
That's where we first came in, dude.
Oh!
Yeah, it's a loop. It looped us around. But where's the box that was over there?
Actually, you know what? Do I even have enough points to upgrade anything? I don't. Oh, no. Apparently, I can upgrade the tech. I can upgrade the tech wing.
I'm saving mine because I have something I want on the tech wing. Where the fuck is the goddamn box?
It had to have been at the beginning.
The, reload box?
Oh, it's on the other side of this place. I forgot this was Larray's side. It was back behind these doors somewhere. Because we came up set of stairs. Yep, found it.
Oh, there's a bar down here. Oh, it's not a
bar. I mean, my inventory's only half full, so I don't need
that. That bar saved my life. Here we go. I don't know what my inventory is.
I don't think I have enough yet. No, I don't.
I'm a little over half.
I am out of a lot of ammo.
That's why I found this place. Yeah.
Yeah, I had to restock 700 some odd ammo for my fucking support weapon.
LMG. So, are we gonna do side stuff?
Hold on, let me see. Let me check something. Check it out.
Ooh, I found there's a crashed drone right there.
I'm gonna be honest. I would just as soon do the next mission.
I'm fine with that, because it's right there.
Exactly.
Because it's also a tech upgrade, too. And... yeah, that one comes with a purple equipment item when we finish it.
Ooh, let's do it.
It's LMB we're going against, though. I don't remember how to get out of here now. Oh god, I forgot how freaking crazy this mission was. I don't know my way back.
God damn it. I have better shit, but it's not purple.
Nothing I got was better, which actually really sucks.
Which means I'm gonna keep the purple. And I'll switch this stuff out, and then I'll switch back to the purple when I get a chance.
Nightbot.
Because I really need... all I need is two more purple weapons. And that's an achievement.
You got the six?
Yep, I already got all the equipment.
Active echo beacon detected.
I can't get out of this place. Oh god, this is not the way out either.
We found our way out fine, Sean. I don't know what the hell happened to you. Actually, I'm seeing that there's a box in here. Is it in here? No, it can't be in here. So it's outside. Wait, is it? It is. It's not a box. It's a bag.
Oh, new marksman rifle. No, no, wait. Sorry. Ooh. Maybe I did get something better.
I got a new marksman one too, but I haven't had a chance to check that out because I can't find my way out of this fracking building.
That is better than everything I have with that with upgrades. Okay, so give me one second here.
Oh, please tell me this is it. Oh, thank God. Now, if I can only find the stairs.
I'm going to name this gun Solid Snake.
Name your gun? What are you, some type of like crazy person?
Excuse me. I named mine for the desert.
What how does the speech go? This is my rifle. There are many like this is my this gun. One is mine. Is it gun? Does he say gun? This is my gun. There are
no, no, I was thinking of I thought you were going to start singing. You were right.
Oh.
This is my rifle. This is my gun.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay.
This is for fun.
Accuracy and stability.
Oh, see, this one's fucked up. This one doesn't have any attributes. No, I don't want this. Useless.
And how much damage is it doing now? Not bad. 1176 for an assault rifle.
Heavy magazine spring. Anything better yet? Nope. Anything better for grip yet?
So we'll mark. Wait. I guess I should equip it.
Nothing better.
Mark that for sale. Mark that for sale.
You can mark them?
Yeah, left trigger makes them, marks them as trash. And then as soon as you go to a sale guy, you just hit the left, hold down the left stick, and you'll sell all your garbage at one time.
Damn. Thank you.
Oh, which actually, if we're going to go to that mission, let's stop by the near safe house first. True. And then I can just sell this shit and clean out my bag a little more. Oh, that was wrong. There we go.
The holster was a lot better for me.
Oh, the new holster? I didn't even check it out, really.
I got a new holster from that mission. I got Ranger holster.
I got new knee pads that were actually really good. Except that I hate getting, like, you get new gear, but they don't. It doesn't have a mod slot. Like, I'm giving up a mod for it.
Yes. Yeah, that happened to me.
Yeah, I'm stuck on the wrong side of the fence.
That pistol's good too. Damn it.
Wait. Oh, I forgot to. I'm an idiot. I forgot to make that my primary instead.
Here. Take it. Give me something good. Give me something really awesome. You motherfucker. Fuck out of here.
I'll switch back to the.
He gave me shit, didn't he?
He gave me, like, the shittiest little fucking pistol.
Still worth money or. Crafting equipment.
Oh my lord. Dude, you want to see something really fucking dark? Look at this car, and now follow it all the way back.
Oh,
it was dragging people.
They were just dragging JTF agents.
This
they
one...
They fucking full out sandwiched this guy between two cars.
Yep.
We shouldn't have been as nice to douches. Them. They got one tied up over here.
They need like a castrate feature in this game.
They don't even deserve to be castrated.
All right, safe house first. Perfect.
Yep, I marked it.
Hey guys, look at my nice new gun.
Oh god, my weapon already ran out of ammo.
Holy shit, my reload speed is shit. Detected. Oh, is this a supply drop?
Flanking. Maybe. Nope, not flanking. I just found a fucking alleyway that went nowhere.
Oh.
Then. Oh wow, that was quick. How did I get revived?
Missing agent thing over here. Oh, there's a guy right beside you.
I'm stuck on fucking tires.
Ah, fucking Christ. Yeah, it's, I see the folder symbol. Agent Trace.
This way. Weird. What?
Into the building.
Oh. Hey, cool.
Ooh, this looks weird.
Yeah, this one's a.
Oh.
Initiate
filter level 3. Does everybody have a filter level 3? Contaminated
area. I do.
Do we get this first?
Get the agent
and then we'll come
first. Get the agent first, I think. Yeah.
Nope, Sean already started.
Oh, sorry. Did not know you were going to do that.
Well, I'll go looking for that. You guys find Agent Trace. We'll meet up in the center. I found the Agent Trace. No, I didn't.
God damn it.
Okay, I got it. I'll follow it. You guys try to find the
boxes.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I have not found any. Oh, wait, found one.
Okay.
So there's two.
Alert. Okay.
Contamination scan initiated.
Ooh, more oil.
Found a homeless lady in here.
Still not finding a box though.
Okay, so this
and
is
got the agent.
Down. I'm going down a level to see if I can find it down here.
Okay, I'm almost to the roof. Nope, I found the end thing, but I did not find it.
Shit, I wonder if there was one up, one down.
Well, I'm already
down. I got
down.
A stairwell here, I can... Oh, I got a box too.
I found it.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Contamination scan
I'm
initiated.
Stuck now. There's a blue box at the top too. The contaminated type.
There's a blue box at the top?
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to
oh,
GTN
nice.
Servers.
Okay, so...
I'm gonna go over to that green box you found, too, real quick.
Yeah, and the, go down one level and the agent's right underneath it.
Oh, okay.
And I will wait up here for...
Oh, God, this is such a dark freaking hallway. Oh, civilian wants food.
Here.
No, she wants a med kit. Wow. I'm down to two med kits and she
What's
wants
here?
One.
Okay, so green box here.
Oh, okay. I'm like looking out at the landscape like, oh, this looks nice, okay.
Blue box up here. That's what I was doing. I was like totally like checking out buildings and shit. I was like, hey, this is nice up here.
Hopefully there's an exit from up here too.
Solid, thank you.
There usually is.
And then agent dossier is down this way.
I will look for the exfil.
Wow, that is dark. Holy fuck. Takes a while for your agent's eyes to
and nothing
adjust.
You need to worry about.
Yeah. Right here.
Solid, thank you.
Damn it, there's not an exfil from the roof.
Nope.
We have to go all the way the fuck down.
Yeah, but is it can we get out from the ground floor? Do we have to take that truck shortcut again?
We gotta go back out that way, I think, because at the bottom there's it's blocked off. There's weird shit down there. It's worth a watch. Like it's worth going down to see.
I do want to go check that out, actually.
They got like a decontamination site down there.
Holy shit, it is cool down here. Oh. Just essentially nobody made it out of here.
Nope. They all died. Oh, wait, that's not fine. Yes, it is. It's fine.
Alright, cool. Cool, cool.
Weird place to have decontamination, cool, cool, cool. Though, in a fucking parkade.
It is a little weird.
Leaving contaminated area.
Oh, I think Sean just came.
I think Sean just realized that you've wrecked me for the rest of my life.
That too.
Parkade is a good word. You should use it. It's functional. It's descriptive.
When I think of aid, I think of like Kool-Aid, lemon aid,
parkade,
grape aid.
Sex AIDS.
AIDS?
Whoa, what did we just pass? Hey, look, there's a laptop.
I don't know, clump.
Did you hear about Reggie?
Whoa.
You guys ran right by it, right
again.
Here.
He was back in Rikers for the third time.
I can't get
That's
it.
Okay, I'm trying to kill people.
He was out on parole, right?
Because I went up
reason,
here.
He to pick up work not 2 days after
I can't
getting
use the rope.
And started
gun
shit.
And a package and moved to live in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much time.
Get up.
So
get up!
So he walked into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
Three police
officers. We say you could sit down.
He
did not.
Oh shit!
Did he walk back out?
No, not ready.
I missed this guy like five times.
Oh, holy crap! I just got exploded twice. Thrice. I'm behind you.
All right, yeah, I'm about to die too here.
and the cops,
because for some reason I'm not doing any real damage to these assholes.
Wow, classic.
Yeah.
Wow.
Ooh, ooh.
It's okay, my turret cleaned
up. Did you get a
blue
drop out of that? Nice. I hear music.
Yeah, definitely
there
can't
was
put
a folder
this on
you
YouTube.
Said back here? Yeah, because the music will get flagged.
Oh, it's something playing in the distant background for a fucking couple seconds. Flag your video.
Oh, I got another rope here.
What?
You know, if you find anything over there, Sean, I'm gonna check this other roof.
Cool. Yeah, I found a bag. That's it. And another way down.
Oh, I've got. This is an echo, or what is this? I've got an echo.
Nice. Oh, wait. How do we get down over there?
There's a... Over here, Sean. Over this way. Oh, okay, or jump.
I just jumped. Oh, ow.
There is a fucking way over here.
Now, this is the weird thing, is it didn't give me the chance to collect this, so you guys might have already gotten this. Get
him. Nope, I just collected it.
Oh, yeah, I just collected it, too.
Run, huh? Maybe I had it already. All right, where's this bag?
Wow,
well,
the
safe
these
house
are nurses
is, like, right next
and they're
freaking right?
chasing after dude?
Just because
he's a
wannabe trying
criminal?
To rob somebody.
Oh.
So they were trying to save the person that they were trying to rob.
I gotcha. They're stealing all this shit. Where's the entrance to this place?
Oh yeah, we've already been to this one.
We have?
Yeah.
Then how do we never get that?
Now entering a safe area.
That, yeah, that thing.
Hey, I don't know.
A bold turtleneck sweater.
Echo.
Oh yeah, we have food. I see. Yep.
What is this dude doing over here in the fucking wall? What
he's,
up,
he's
man?
He's hanging out in the corner.
You just, you chilling out? You doing some jerking?
Oh, yeah, this is where you talk to that guy because he was touching the little boy.
Sir? I thought we talked about this.
You did. He doesn't care.
Look at this. This is the last kid. He won't even look at anybody anymore.
Oh wow, that AUG counts as a submachine gun? What the fuck?
Take a look at what? I want to sell first.
Sell those. That's an assault rifle, that's a light machine gun.
Interesting. Let's fucking check this shit out first. Continuity of government.
But if I put all of the stuff that's on my current weapon onto this one, maybe. Reloading is 5% faster. I don't care about that.
Ooh, that looks good.
Yeah, I'll just sell those.
Thanks for stopping by.
What is this on? Is this on my shotgun? Fuck that.
carbon fiber armor.
So, no, 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 no. And...
go out to where it says I can open my bag again and refresh my or reload my weapons. There we go. Okay, now go back to the box and refresh my ammo.
See anything you like?
Okay. Good, good, good. Let's talk to this guy.
Anyone want to take a trip into the shower room with me? Oh, there's no showers. Never mind. Then why have a locker?
What are you selling? Anything useful? All right, let's fuck some fools up.
Oh crap.
Oh crap.
Oh shit, what did we just do? Is this the mission already?
No, we walked into something else. The bounty.
Oh, lady, come here. Give me... Fuck. Oh, they shot it right in front of me! Oh my god!
Evil bastards.
Oh, I love it. Shit, shit, shit! Take cover! Take fucking cover! Take cover, you fucking asshole! Alright.
Oh fuck, we might as well keep going for Trigger Mike.
Yeah, might as well, I guess.
Since we just killed his lieutenant. Well, first lieutenant.
Paying back 12 years of jail time. Wait, paying back 12 years, one JTF at a time.
Jesus.
Oh, let me do this. Let me do this.
crap. Hope he doesn't get you too, Brian. Thank you.
Nicely done. Oh shit.
Oh, the trigger mic just came in on with his teeth.
I thought the guy we just killed was trigger mic.
No, that was his second lieutenant. Oh, trigger mic's a fucking grenader, a grenadier.
Holy shit, my aim's just... Alright, Mike. How you doing?
He's last.
Oh shit, shit, shit! No, what the fuck are you doing, you idiot? Jesus Christ. Oh. I only had my shotgun, so I had to get up that close. It's alright. Not too worried. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Lots of blue with him.
Ooh, flash hinder blueprint. I don't even know what that is. But it sounds pretty.
You got a blueprint?
Yeah. Oh, it's a grow op. Holy fuck.
It's a what?
Ooh, it's a grow op. Come back here.
Oh, grow operation?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just ferns. Kids, all those kids watching at home, these are just ferns.
Did you see this quest that's right here? Procurement Medicine Part 1.
No. Oh, shit. We're doing a full-on drug raid. Nice. Oh, I found another room full of ferns.
Is there an exit out of the fern room?
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Oh, box.
You okay, nice. Brian? You're not speaking.
How in the fuck? When did I mute my mic? What the fuck just happened?
I have no idea. You've been quiet for like 20 minutes.
Wow.
You have been.
Well, that explains why you guys didn't
hear We thought you were just, playing with yourself.
You could have been, playing one-handed.
I think what happened is I may have sneezed and forgot to fucking turn my mic back on.
It happens.
Okay, are we going to the mission or what? Is that the
plan? Yeah, yeah.
Alright. We just got sidetracked. That was a good sidetrack, though.
We ran through that sidetrack, though. We have to get all the way up to the rooftop? Shit.
Got a ladder.
Yeah, I saw the ladder. I just didn't know if that was it. This is going to sidetrack us again. I know it. Yeah, it's moving us away from the
mission. Yeah, it's just getting us to another ladder. And a bunch of bad guys. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your
family. That's right, we know where you've been hiding out. How the fuck? There has to be a way up to one of these. Ooh, phone recording.
Oh, nice.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
What happened next? You know what happened next.
Ah, here we are.
Tried to hold things together.
Don't be kidding me, that chick had a sexy voice.
Morning. What, the Boston accent one? No, not really. I can't stand the Boston, or the New York, I mean, not Boston.
I think that's more Brooklyn.
Really, it is. There really is no
difference.
You're gonna
be murdered if you ever go there.
Oh, yeah. We've known some Bostonians in our time. At least one.
One very specific one. Stay where you are, Brian.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here we go.
Take it from the other side. Oh shit!
Oh. Holy shit, like everywhere I've gone, there's been a guy.
Oh, I just threw a grenade there. Damn. Oh shit, behind us!
Morning. Agent on your team is down.
There was literally a guy behind us. Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, there's a lot of them actually.
Did they walk in from the street?
Oh shit.
Did you guys get to me?
Fuck, no.
No.
They aggressively came after me.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm right here. Oh, you guys are on the other side. Get over here.
No.
I'm down.
Right behind you.
I got you, Sean.
I got shot from behind with a marksman rifle by a guy named Hitman.
You're about to be up. Right,
hold on.
Oh, damn. Just in time, apparently.
Just needed to slow some shit down. Oh, shit!
Oh, there's a sniper up there.
Sniper. Oh, marksman. Yep, I see him. He must have been the hitman that got me.
That would explain it. Cover me. Shit.
Really, you fuckface?
He can't
run up on me.
He can't really handle up front confrontation. Oh, you're gonna pull out your pistol? Oh, your pistol's nothing compared to my fucking assault rifle, douchebag.
I like to keep this handy in case of close encounters.
Alright.
Why is it still saying I can open this?
Oh, there was a... Where's the box? Is it up top?
It must be.
Oh, here
it is.
Yeah,
yep. Good, I fucking need that. My new fucking assault rifle goes through ammo quick.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, what did that say?
Headshot, motherfucker.
We
Ooh,
broke
phone recording down below.
The line.
There's a phone recording below us?
It's outside this area.
Okay, this is the
rooftop.
God can't save you.
Do you guys see the headshot motherfucker
over
here?
Oh shit.
We did.
Commit suicide by Riker. I like it. Okay. Gonna move into flank.
Damn. Shotgunner coming.
Shotgunner down.
Thank you.
Ooh, 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 that hurt.
Whoa, grenade. Reloading.
Another shotgunner.
Oh, 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 shit. Motherfucker hit me, too. Oh, shit.
Coming to you.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Thank you, sir. Shotgunner right behind us.
I know.
Shot.
I saw him. I fucking hate reload sometimes.
Dude, I swear to God, man, my damage is so delayed this entire stream.
Yeah, my damage has been shit. Ever since... Yeah, I need to up. I need to get a great sniper rifle because this one's getting bad.
I could have gone worse. I'm actually gonna run down and reload again. Seeing as how it's literally right here.
Well, yep. Oh my God! I've been shocked. Oh shit!
Ah, green box right here.
Cool. One of them has a shot grenade.
Oh, I jumped over instead of fucking hitting A again.
I'm dead.
You're dead? Shit, okay.
Nope.
I'm coming.
Oh, I was just blind deaf.
Oh,
I thought I was
shit.
Dead, but it was a stun grenade. There's a lieutenant
yeah.
over there that's gold. And a sniper. Ooh, damn, the sniper's got a beat on me. Stick your fucking head up, bro. Pussy.
Run at me again, brother. Run at me again. Why does my guy keep coming off the fucking cover he's behind?
Sniper's down.
Moving up. Really? I had to walk down that fucking ladder? For real? Where is this turd? There he is.
He's blind. He's blind.
Now if I can get down off this fucking roof. Oh, there's the box you were talking about.
Oh,
whoa!
Fuck.
What the fuck hit me?
Coming.
I'm down.
Oh, I can't heal you then. I'll just have to throw that and I'll go get Zen.
I don't know what the fuck hit me.
You should be able to stay on that side of the wall.
A massive fucking explosion, though.
Good, good, good. Fuck this dude, man.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You good?
Now I need my heal thing, too.
Yeah.
Zen, too. There was a green box up there.
Oh, I just died.
Whereabouts?
Back where Sean kind of was, up here.
Just below the sniper perch back there. Oh, oh! That was the laptop. I almost used it.
Right here.
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
Our town now.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish. Checking the signal strength.
Oh, oh, oh! You're getting grenaded.
Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, let's go downstairs.
Where the fuck did that grenade come from?
Down here.
Down below.
Oh, oh.
Out of ammo. Fuck. Luckily I have my other weapon. And then there's always a pistol.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck, man? Cryptic, if you wouldn't
crap,
mind.
Crap, I just jumped down, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, grenade.
No,
down
I'm getting
there.
Dropped easy in this for some reason.
That's because these are level 23s. They're finally matching us. Ooh, there's gold now. Triple dose.
Shit.
Yeah. My grenade, his own grenade, and your grenade.
Dear God. Getting to that point where headshots with sniper rifles don't do shit.
They don't do shit. Like, my sniper rifle is basically useless now because of this.
We could always go back and hit up the lower ranking guys again.
Oh god damn it, give me this fucking restock, assholes.
Yo, Mike, we got some more uniforms on that turf.
Whoever can hear this. Why won't it let us use that?
Head to the rooftop. It's party time.
Hold on. I'm hitting this rope thing is fucking.
Did anyone get the blue box back here?
No.
What?
Scar H I got. Blue box.
I'm gonna probably get like fucking knee pads or something.
Is that Scar H better than what I got?
What? Well, I fucking called it knee pads. Get the fuck out of here. Like, the last five boxes I've opened have been fucking knee pads. And I can't hit this restock either.
Neither can I. This restock is bullshit.
I think they're trying to tell you something, Zen.
I will run back to the fucking beginning of this fucking map.
I need a restock. This is retarded.
So do I. Like, my primary is almost completely out.
Capacity. Huh. He's out of damage. Increased kill. XP. I'm gonna stick with my lower level shit. They're not giving me anything that helps me.
Well, you know what? Realistically, it's not that far. Ouch. Maybe I should mid-jump. There you go. Oh, feels so good.
What? It is weird that restock is fucked up like that.
It's totally glitched.
And I'm stuck in. There we go, now I'm coming.
We maybe did something we weren't supposed to?
No, I think it's probably because of where they put it.
I think they just. Yeah, they put it in a bad spot, because there's like three things you can trigger there.
Hey, wait, did anyone go inside this building?
Inside what building?
What building?
It's just a room. Never mind.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I did.
Gotta go. I still gotta go back. This is so far.
Oh, motherfucker. There was scaffolding here. If I were to fall off this, I'd be so pissed.
That's some bullshit they made us run this far. That probably got broken when they didn't update.
Well, I'm starting to think that this week's maintenance was kind of fucked up because, like I said, man, I felt like I've been having delayed damage, if not actually missing out on damage all night.
Oh, yeah, there's been delay. Stay where you are, by the way, then I'm going to heal us when I get there.
Sure thing. Ooh, 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 ooh.
We ready to do this?
I'm not jumping down yet. I'm just gonna look.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm going over my inventory right now, checking shit. Wow. This new marksman rifle.
We're just gonna be going across this little bridge to the other side. We'll probably need to get attacked from above and around the corner on the left.
Yeah.
We'll actually probably get attacked while we're on the bridge.
Yeah.
Okay, is there a rope for each of us or no? Okay.
Go ahead, Zen, I'll cover you guys.
I'll share my rope. Checkpoint.
Alright.
Oh god! Oh god! Get off the bridge. Shit.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, I'm bleeding like a motherfucker.
Wow, he wasted no fucking time getting in our faces.
That's all I can see from here. I'm coming.
You're good.
Moving up.
I heard the beeping and I just started trying to run.
Oh, lots. Here they come.
I thought we were supposed to be farting LMB. Why is it all Rikers? Good, because they're disoriented from my grenade.
Oh god, hearing them fucking scream. Sean, I know you like it.
Sound.
Dear god.
That sound is amazing.
Not my will for it.
That's the sound of... That's the sound... Wow. That was pretty gay.
You're pretty gay.
You got a thing for Will Forte?
Apparently I looked like him a while back.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I didn't think so either, but, you know, whatever.
If that's what your wife's telling you, don't believe those lies.
No, some dude, some random fucking weirdo at Target told me that I looked like fucking Will Forte.
You can't believe anybody at Target.
I think it was Target. Either way, it was just like, what the fuck just happened here? And Mary was right next to me when it happened.
I'm healing.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna jump into your hot tub.
Time Machine?
Great movies.
I haven't seen the second one yet.
The first one was great. I don't want to see the second one after seeing the first one.
The second one is awesome.
The first one was terrible.
No taste.
You let us die.
Hey, I'm playing
Rikers.
God.
We let you die in the streets. Wow.
Oh, of course, another fucking shotgunner.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
Oh,
can you guys crawl back and jump over the cliff?
I can't.
Okay, let me see if I can.
I'm gonna die.
I got you.
My turret should just kind of.
They're coming and they're aggressive.
Very fucking aggressive.
Oh god, grenades everywhere! Get off the fucking. Oh my god, take your fucking time. You piece of shit. I'm just gonna stay down here then, guys.
Don't move. Don't move. Get over closer to that thing behind you, Brian.
What? Oh!
Stay right.
Oh,
that.
No, I can't, Sean!
Well, as soon as you're done, say.
No, I got you. Oh shit, I had you.
Okay, no, I got both of you.
Yes, you do, MVP.
Yeah, that's gotta clinch it right there. So early in the game.
See? Staying in the back kinda helps every now and then.
That's what she said.
Getting sick of these fucking grenades every 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Like, I can't post up fucking anywhere. Jesus fuck!
Get my
like
turret up.
Like a double
there.
Fucking grenade. I'm just gonna plant this right here.
Thank you.
Yep.
You guys wanna play the grenade game? Mine actually comes and finds you, you fucks. Oh shit! Yeah, they're, like, holding that edge.
Oh, god, no! No clue what I just said, but... It sounded like a mix between cunt and nads. So I'm gonna go cunt nad.
That works.
Right next to you, Sean.
Hi, Grenadier. Fuck yourself, bitch.
He's down.
I'm second. Check. Switching up my secondary.
You're good. I'm checking out the back area that it doesn't tell us to go to. But actually has a way up there. Nice. That's the way I'm going. Yeah. So you may want to heal yourself. Mm-hmm. And somebody who has the scan pulse, send it out because there are some dangerous. Yeah. Never mind.
Pulse out.
There's another one. I see two of them.
Is there's a restock here somewhere?
No, but there's a bag over here. And a box.
Oh,
not just another bag. Medkit. There was another one. There's one more.
I can't get down from here. Okay, there we go.
Are you sure there's not a restock? Like, I fucking see a box or something on my fucking radar, and I can't find it anywhere.
I got a box right here. Green box.
There was a bag somewhere.
Maybe that's it.
There was a...
No, that's not it.
And then there's a bag right here.
There we go.
That I can't open. What the fuck?
Oh, that's the one.
I can. I saw it. There we go. Oh, I see a box now, too. There it is. Haha.
Yeah, that was the green box I just found.
Oh, okay.
We're solid. That's it.
You're taking the rope up. Lots of them coming.
Finish this off, motherfucker. Get back here.
I got something you can finish off.
Reload. You're standing next to a laptop?
Wow, he ran over to like 40 friends over there. Oh.
Oh shit, they're coming up.
Son of a bitch, another one. Any engineer that tries to set up a proper signal test on a New York rooftop in the apocalypse, so I drink with them. Keep going. The mask looks like it's in good shape.
Yeah, keep coming across this bridge, you idiot. Oh, I'm out of ammo with my...
With what?
Alright.
Yeah, you cut off halfway through that.
Oh, I'm out of ammo on my primary. It's alright.
Christ. Fucking cunt bags? Are you seriously all hiding in one spot?
Man, it's a good thing that I still need stability on my fucking gun, because I just beat the shit out of somebody. Port gunner for life, motherfucker. Except for whenever I switch to a submachine gun to, you know.
I'm having a really fun sniper fight with this guy. He's losing.
They usually do.
I'm running up.
No respawn.
Oh shit.
I got a bag.
I need ammo fucking reload.
There's
there
one
be
somewhere,
fucking ammo
but I can't
around here
see
somewhere.
It. Oh, it's down below. Fuckers. I'm not seeing one around here. I think they're trying to fuck us on this one.
I got
Where's
something
the box?
Right here. What the fuck? Oh, the box is on
box.
The other side over here.
Oh, okay.
Green box.
I see it.
Can I jump back up? Nope. But you can walk through this little area back here.
So we could have totally walked? God damn it.
Restock right here.
Oh, where are you?
I see it. Oh, thank God. Where? Is
right
it up
here.
Above?
No, it's right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that felt good. Along with a rope and some dude
fucking went down the rope.
Stuck behind a fucking thingy and a burned out building.
Well, this is... We have to free that. That's the JTF engineer we have to free.
Okay, I'm going into this building just to check it out.
I gotta restock one more thing because I forgot to reload.
Nothing in here. I think this
weapons.
Is where they came from.
I don't think we're supposed to go down there.
No, I'm just knocking it down.
I have a feeling we're gonna get attacked from behind us, so I'm gonna set out.
Yeah, the black dude's dead, man. He starts feeling guy's neck. No, he's dead.
Yeah. How long has he been lying there, not moving?
Like, feeling his throat is about the most useless thing you could have done.
Reese,
that
this
it?
Is Paul Rose.
All of a sudden I need to
we need
piss.
That antenna patched and secured.
Oh crap, he's gotta rip he's gonna have to fix the antenna and we have to protect him.
These people, they're monsters. Oh shit. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Nice.
Right?
Okay, so they will probably come from behind, like you said.
I don't see anything yet.
Because I'm not coming through they're not coming through the burned out building.
This is easy. This is fine. I got this.
Where is he? Let's keep tabs on him.
He's right here.
He's back there.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Nope, they are coming from that direction.
Wrong side. Lots of them.
Grenade.
Whoa.
Never mind. Reloading. Throwing grenades.
Explosive bullets.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot from the side. Zen, you probably are too.
No, not yet.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, I hate reload. Fucker.
Grenade out. Oh shit, coming
up the stairs.
Coming up the stairs, I think.
Yep.
Fucking bitch.
Yeah, I think he's got us. Nope, I'm down.
Yeah, he's got us. Run, unless I can run. I can't. Run! Run yourself! Run!
We'll try and make it to you, Zen. Our guy's gonna die, by the way, because that guy's killing him. We're gonna have to start this mission over.
Oh, he's way fucked.
Yep, he died.
Restart.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, we gotta guard those stairs.
Holy fuck, the back stairs too. The guy started coming around the back.
Wait, why are you guys all the way back there?
Holy shit, I don't know.
We haven't freed the guy yet.
Do I have time to hit that restock? Yep.
Yeah. As much as I shit on my shotgun, it actually does pretty fucking good compared to anything else that I keep putting in that slot.
Damn it, I keep forgetting that this is close quarters right here. Give me a second.
I'm almost tempted to just keep two fucking assault rifles on me at all times, just so, because it's quicker to switch than to reload. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Well, we're gonna have to go through the whole spiel again.
Yep. We have to listen to his whole fucking thing.
Okay, I'm actually gonna push
I could probably hack this antenna faster.
Down here.
I kinda almost wanna be right on that fucking window. I know it's a bad idea, but I wanna be right there when they come out to buy us some time.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need the antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
I'm getting my turret ready to throw it. So as soon as they come out of this building...
John, I need you to
wait,
take
did they come out of here? They had to have, right?
No, I think they came out of the place where we just freed them from it. At least that's what it looked like. Okay. I'm ready to throw my fucking incendiary grenade.
Don't throw them all at once, because then we're wasting the stun lock.
Oh,
passes.
True.
Yeah, I got my
I'll
turret
throw mine,
ready.
And then when mine goes, one of you throw, and then when they get off of that, the third one throw. We should stun lock them for a long time.
Hostiles incoming.
Here we go, I'm going.
Alright. I'll go.
My turret's already out.
Oh, shit.
Doesn't matter.
Too late. Yeah.
Oh, I am blind and deaf.
Did my flashbang get you too?
It must have.
Okay, at least two of them are down. From what I've counted.
Yep.
I've got a lot of attention down here. A lot of attention. shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Just
set four guys on fire. I'm gonna set this back here with you.
Thank you. Shit, shit.
I got gold coming up after me.
Oh, he's taking damage.
Yeah, he is. There's a gold up here with him.
Okay, gold is down. I'm sending out my droid.
Are we
again.
All three shotgunning him?
Yeah.
They're coming up behind us.
Oh,
they're coming
shit.
Up behind
Where
us.
Where the fuck am I getting hit from? Oh shit. This guy's being
shut
a fucking
fuck up,
cocksucker.
Tool.
Oh, I'm gonna run down and grab some of these.
Yeah, I'm getting ammo.
Oh, they're coming behind us again.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
They're coming from that area we originally thought they were gonna come from. Oh god, and they're coming hard. Giggity.
Alright, it's alright.
They like it hard.
They are, like, really fucking me up right here.
Yeah, I see that. So, there you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That shotgunner's coming hard.
Yeah, I see him. Nice. Oh, shit, I'm getting fucking shot badly from someone.
Yeah, there's a sniper, I think.
Oh, I got a gold coming hard on this side.
About to throw the turret out. Kind of in their way, so...
Oh, right beside me, on the bottom of the stairs here.
Oh, I can't throw this yet.
Snare gold's down. Reloading. Pulse out.
Throwing out some gas.
Purple down.
Yep.
Is that you that got him, Sean?
Yeah. Okay,
reloading.
Goldilocks is ready for fucking takedown. Reloading. Cover me. Nobody covers you, bitch.
Oh, darn. We're
okay. Everything's okay. Okay, reloading. More to do. Switching over
two.
To the other side
three
just in case.
Two.
Yep, they're coming from the
yep.
other side.
Good point.
Turret out.
Ah, crap, I just grenaded myself.
Reloading. Pulse out. Reloading.
Restock.
Coming from the other side again.
Yep. Switching side.
I'm just glad they're not attacking both sides at once.
I'm almost out of ammo for the support weapon.
The restock's up here, man. Go restock.
I'm waiting for my turret to reload. And I'm going to throw it right out there.
Oh, we got a name.
Finally.
Turret's ready. Turret going out. Going back to restock.
Oh, damn. Oh, what the fuck got me?
Pulse out. Reloading. Oh shit. Where is this guy?
Oops.
Oh shit, he's coming up. We got one coming up around behind us. That's the name.
Alert. I'm down. Agent is down.
I'm trying to crawl up, but I think they're gonna get me before I get to the top. Yep. I'm on the stairs back here.
I will attempt to come get you, but this guy's gonna kill our friendly hacker friend here, so.
Yeah, kill him first.
Okay, name is down.
Oh, another one's running around down below.
Okay, 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 okay. Shit.
Oh.
Here,
fuck.
I got the turret out.
I can't get to you. I can get to you. Thank you.
I got Sean. No, I don't. Oh, God. There's still someone there shooting at us.
Go. You're safe.
From behind. Backside's down. Oh, no, they're still coming around the backside.
Jesus Christ.
I got him.
He's coming around. He's behind you.
Where'd he go?
Bitch. Thank you. Apparently we have to help him with the antenna because he's an idiot.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you.
24s, motherfuckers!
There are no hostiles in your area. We're sending a squad to pick you up. You alright?
You useless GTF fuck.
Cock-sucking motherfucker.
Oh, this
my
show
fucking shotgun's rock. Solid.
Mine is not doing near the damage it should be doing.
Oh my god, my damage. I can freaking do one fucking entire clip of my shotgun into their head and it'll kill a gold.
Holy shit, I have not been paying attention to my fucking chat feed. Guys, Glenn, British Gamer, Chan
British.
United.
Hey,
hello.
British.
Sorry, we were in a fucking
sorry,
massive
we were in
firefight.
A horrible firefight. Yeah. Hi, British. Sorry about that.
Welcome.
he put it on my chat, too.
Sorry, guys. We were really getting
we were
fucking
zoned in.
We got some evidence about an interesting
ooh,
alliance
evidence time.
You might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we
silence.
Now know what happened to our helicopter back
yeah,
in Brooklyn.
Radio silence.
Have a listen.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? This seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side, and the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op, Bliss, and eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Looks like. Cutting the link now.
Now, don't you...
Okay.
As soon as he said don't you, my first thought was forget about me. I hope I wasn't
don't
the only one.
You forget about me.
Okay, guys. So, I did throw the multi-twitch up on my stream. If you guys wanted to go check
that
out. For Chan United, who hasn't... I don't know if you've... I don't think you've been to my channel before. What level are we? We're at 24. And Chan 24. United...
I think he was talking to Chan United.
Yeah, I don't...
I know.
Chan United's 30.
But he can also hear us. Oh, nice. So British...
yeah, no,
you
can't play with us, but
up.
You can probably play with British.
We've been screwed like that before.
And British... Okay,
not that
guy, we
not
played
that
with him
you
before,
would do that,
so...
Though. Yeah, British is an awesome... He was pretty good at it. He saved our asses a couple of times when he played with us.
Solid player.
Save my ass, at least.
But thanks for stopping by, either way. Always appreciate
no
it.
My tactical one's better than the freaking black market one. I definitely have enough tech to go back now.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, man.
So, fast traveling?
Yeah, that seems to be the smart way to go.
Is there anything at the bottom, Sean?
Not that I could see. It takes us right back to the beginning.
Okay.
Or clear, near the beginning. And you might not want to come down here. There's mannequins down here.
Swing all the... Yeah, I don't want to go. Swing all the way back over across the fucking dark zone to get to our shit. Ooh, while it's traveling, I'm going to take a piss.
But we do need to do dark zone again sometime soon.
If fast traveling is going to take this long, they might as well have just made like an animated helicopter ride.
That would have been cool.
Where you just get picked up from a chopper and then brought back. All right. Oh, can I? Oh, it would be nice if I could finish Tech Wing, but I don't think I can.
Thank you, Doe. Yeah, no, we aren't playing in the Dark Zone just yet. We played once, and we got pretty... We were doing good, but we met a couple of guys who...
We were betrayed.
Yeah, pretended like they weren't going to go rogue on us, and then immediately went rogue when I wasn't paying attention. Or do, not do, or I don't know. I'm gonna call you 6237. Tech wing upgrade. Wait. Oh, she was talking. That was weird. Ooh, my fabric is ready. Does that mean... Yes! My weapon parts are ready, too. And that must mean my techs are ready, too.
I think that's all I had, right?
Tools? Tools are ready!
I'm gonna start my walk-in, and then I'm gonna grab another beer.
Another burr?
Yeah, I may have a problem.
No, it's not a problem. It's a solution.
As long as you admit it.
I'm actually going to stop drinking after I finish off this. I got two beers left. Well, this one and then another. And I think I'm going to stop drinking for a while after that. Oh, I'm stuck in the fucking wall. How did I turn around like this? What the fuck?
Let me guess, you did an instant turnaround?
Huh?
Like a quick turnaround? You're
doing good work. No, my guy was up against the wrong wall.
I still weak. Like, do re mi. Okay, so it is do. I thought I was right. Okay, cool.
Hey, you gotta see this. You name it, I got it.
Okay, classic M44 carbine.
I was hoping to make a sale.
Or carbine, depending on where you're from, I guess, how you say it.
That or do I want fear tactics?
You want it, I got it.
Kill a hostile with any skill for a 25% chance of auto refilling. Ooh, that one's nice. I'll go with fear tactics and police tactics. Or police up, or whatever the hell it was. And now I have one of these signature skills.
Do you really? Nice.
Yep. I now have the tactical link.
Don't worry, it happens.
Keep doing and we're one level away from the next slot for talents. Ooh. I can convert division tech materials into any other crafting materials now.
I've been heating up snow for so long. It's nice to drink actual water again.
Oh, yeah. Special analytics unit to investigate the missing first wave. Also repair that nice pet you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit.
Electronic parts. And into at the crafting station. Oh, okay, okay.
Nice work shutting down those Riker shitheads.
Carbon fiber pads. About frickin' time. Plus 55% to scavenging. Hell yes!
Children's story hour? I'm in.
Right. Right.
Anyway.
Anyway. Yeah, I'm in the main base and she just said at 1100 hours, children's story time will begin next to the Christmas tree, so I'm actually tempted to go stand by the Christmas tree and see if she's
explanation
story.
Not needed.
You want a story time. What if I tell you it's a sexy story?
What kind of breakfast, British?
I'd ask you what's tea and crumpets, obviously.
Oh.
See, that's
that
racist.
Racist.
Is it? Is it?
No, it's not. It's. Is countryist a thing?
Countryist? Maybe.
So barracks, dark zone ops.
Thanks.
Unlock dark zone fund purchases in the base of operations?
Yeah.
What? I'll do the scavenger. I'll do the procurement team.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for Klassen to join up.
This one.
Hi.
Let's see.
Oh shit, did I accidentally increase dark zone
inventory?
Yeah, I'm starting to lose track of my skins too.
I told you I did that once. I sold it with one of my weapons accidentally.
Which one did I get rid of? Fuck. I don't know which one I got rid of. Fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists. You can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan.
Hi.
Yeah, we're not doing black zone too much yet, so I'll just do guard posts.
You mean dark zone?
Yeah, the dark zone ops place, I didn't do that. Did I say something different?
You said black zone.
Same difference.
Racist.
No?
Oh, not. Thanks, British. You're right. You're absolutely right.
What did he say?
Where he's like looking at like my mission list, is like, you have to go talk to Paul Rhodes. It's like in big bright letters at the bottom of my screen, and I keep forgetting to go.
Oh, really?
Yeah, British.
Says to go talk to him. Huh?
Did we not add each other as on our friends list?
Yeah, it's God of your mom.
Oh, God of your mom. Oh, that's right. That's right. Okay, good.
He said he's gonna eventually change that, though.
I'm tempted to get this olive winter jacket because I know I don't have it yet.
I'm standing next to Paul Rhodes and it's not telling me to talk to him.
Where is Paul? Who the fuck is Paul Rhodes? I'm supposed to talk to him.
Up here. He's right next to the division tech, right behind where you use the computer for division. I mean, for the tech wing. Was there a little thing on the corner of his desk for you?
Yep, there is.
Ah, then you probably have had that since our last tech mission before this one. Because there wasn't possibly one for this mission.
Alright, I'm going to finish this off. Hold on 1 second then. Thanks, British.
I got what you need.
Man, I love making deals.
And I am about to get that achievement.
Glad you're with us.
Which one?
The one for having all purple.
Go to med, talk to girl.
Best deals in the city.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. That was loud and annoying. That must have been a phone. Which girl, though?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
He's listening to a video. Huh. Yeah, it's not letting me talk to her because I've already done that, I think.
That's what I like to see.
Because it's not, yeah, there's nothing here.
All right, cool. All
right, so let's see here. How much longer do you see it? Because it's 2 o'clock for us then.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty much done.
Okay. Now you go talk to a weapons vendor and sell this crap or any
achievement.
Vendor,
actually. Achievement.
Nicely You're done.
Equip.
Oh, I forgot we still got blueprints there. All of them are purple?
Yep.
Shit. That's what I said, he's a dick.
Check out my stream. Yes.
You're a dick, bro.
Oh, I feel so great.
You're a dick.
It's too bad I'm not going to use them. I'm about to get rid of them. Oh, you know what? No. Maybe I should keep them until the 12th, and I'll trade them with you guys.
Could do that.
Because some of them are not...
If you're not using a lot of space.
Aren't better than other things.